In the vast, deep forest of Hyrule, there lived the guardian spirit, the great Deku Tree. Alongside the spirit lived children of the forest, the Kokiri. Each Kokiri had its guardian fairy. However, there was one boy who did not have a fairy. This boy's name was Link. But on one fateful day, Link was summoned by the great Deku Tree to test his courage. Link was granted a fairy companion named Navi. A wicked man of the desert wreaked havoc onto the Kokiri, Gorons, and Zora. The result of this led Link to Princess Zelda, where they plotted against the evil and set Link and Navi out on a quest to save Hyrule from falling into corruption. After collecting the three spiritual stones and playing the Song of Time, the Door of Time opened. Link found the legendary Master Sword resting in its pedestal. Upon releasing it, Link was sent 7 years into the future. Though what Link found in the future was not expected, the evil King Ganondorf claimed the Triforce of Power, and with it became ruler of Hyrule. With the seven sages sealed away, Hyrule was at its breaking point. Link awoke with the Triforce of Courage and Navi at his side. Link, 7 years older, went on to break the seal, keeping the sages imprisoned. As Hyrule's final hope, Link fought Ganondorf and defeated him, sealing him into the Dark Realm together with the sages. After the battle, Princess Zelda told Link to go relive his childhood years and not have them wasted fighting evil. After he was sent back to the time he first pulled the Master Sword, Navi, Link's fairy companion, had fulfilled its fairy duty and flew away, leaving the young hero all alone. With the Triforce of Courage in hand, Link informed the Hyrule King that Ganondorf had been chosen by the Triforce of Power, which had led to his pending arrest. But by that time, Ganondorf had already fled Hyrule. Following these events, the young hero crept away from the land that made him a legend. Done with the battles he once waged across time, he embarked on a secret and personal journey, an adventure in search of a beloved and invaluable friend. His journey led him to the world of Termina, a land cursed with a falling moon. Link ventured through Termina, healing the sorrows of the Deku Child, Mikau the Zora, and Darmani the Goron. Even healing the sadness of the enemy, a lonely Skull Kid and a fairy separated from her brother. These were the people Link called friends. Link, still torn at the loss of his fairy companion, left the land of Termina in hopes of finding his closest friend.
Thank you. Thank you.